the program.
You would have to sell 3 boxes a month to receive your commission. Even if you don't sell anything, you will still remain in the program up to 6 months before being expelled. That should allow you to sell your initial 18 boxes without additional orders before being expelled. The only additional requirement is that you should recruit 2 more people to join within the first 6 months. If you don't, you will lose some commission, but you will still retain your position in the tree for all other purposes.
So you are telling me that this is a legitimate multi-level marketing program and that I should join it?
I am saying that there are legitimate MLM programs and that my research indicates that this is very likely one of them. I suggest you do your own research and don't just take my word for it.
But if there are many legitimate programs, why should I go for this one?
There are 2 things which distinguish this company from other multi-level opportunities and which make this an exceptionally attractive offer. Firstly, even in a legitimate MLM, it makes more sense to join at the top because that's where you are going to get the most of bonuses and commissions, which is a passive income. With other words, since there are many people below you, you will be able to earn a lot through their sales without the need to sell a lot yourself. Usually, though, you won't get a chance to join the company at the top because there will be so many who hear about it before you. Marvelous, being an Israeli-based company, is launching the program from Israel. This means that you have the opportunity to join the system right at the top, and the international market is still available to build up an extensive tree of generations below you. As a matter of fact, the program hasn't yet been launched. The start shot will be given on January 1st, 09. This means that if you join, you will only start the de facto investment on the 1st of January, and in the meantime, you can already start recruiting people upon who you will be earning bonuses from the very beginning. If you recruit enough people, you might even earn back your money invested before you have to actually lay it out.
You say that the international market is still available. But am I allowed to market it anywhere in the world?
At the first stage, it will only be sold in Israel, the United States, Ukraine, Kazakhstan, Turkey, Greece, and Russia, soon to be followed by the Western European countries. I have inside information that the UK might also be launched at the onset, and that Belgium will follow really soon.
Sounds very interesting. And what is the second reason this company is more attractive than any other?
The second reason is that this company has slightly changed the conventional makeup of generations. Where a multi-level company will usually allow members to join as many recruits as they like and build new trees from each one, this is not the case here. Rather, they allow each member to only start 1 tree of his own below him. Any consequential recruit, he will have to place below that first one. With other words, if I recruit you, and you are the new generation below me, then I can't find someone else to form a second leg parallel to you, but rather I have to place him under you. He will form the next generation after you, and you will receive commission for him, even though you didn't yet start recruiting at all.
That's very interesting indeed. But doesn't that decrease the potential of the earlier generation?
No, it doesn't, because he is only restricted at the first generation, not afterwards. With other words, in the above example, I must place any additional recruits below you, but I am not restricted and can start unlimited parallel legs from you or anybody below you. However, this still ensures that you will receive commission from any additional person I recruit.
I thought that in an MLM, you earn more for your first generation than for your later ones. Doesn't this system cause the earlier generations to get less commission?
No, not at all. The system has been built in a way where you don't lose out wherever you place your recruit. This is done through dividing the commission into 4 categories. Firstly, you have the new recruit bonus. This is a one-time bonus of $100, which you receive for any new recruit you bring, no matter where you place him on the tree. Secondly, you have the commission 10. This is based on what we call the CV, or commissionable volume points. Every new recruit earns you and up to 10 generations above you 500 CV, meaning that anybody within 10 generations directly below you who brings a new recruit, even if he was placed there by me, supplies you with 500 CV. Now, anybody within 10 generations directly below you who orders $120 autoship, that is, 3 boxes of Omega 3 in 1 month at $40 plus VAT or 185 new Israeli shekel each, which he can sell on for 240 new Israeli shekel, pocketing the profit, will earn you 75 CV. At the end of the month, you will receive 10% of your CV in US dollars. To put this a little bit simpler, if you recruit one single person, you will receive $100 plus 500 CV worth $50, or a total of $150. You will also provide 10 generations above you with 500 CV each worth $50. So, if anybody within the 10 generations below you will recruit someone, you will also receive 500 CV worth $50. Remember that since you are allowed to open up parallel legs from the person below you, you can place and also have placed by others an unlimited amount of people within the 10 generations limit. Thirdly, you have the generation commission. This as well is based on the CV earned, but here we look solely at the people you recruited yourself, meaning if you recruit Mr. X, he will be your first generation, even if you place him 10 levels below you. If Mr. X recruits Mr. Y, then he will be your second generation, even if he places him 10 levels below him. By calculating the CV earned from 10 of these generations, you get your personal group CV. You will earn a minimum of 10% of your personal group CV earned for the first 4 generations, and depending on how well you do, you can earn up to 50% of the personal group CV earned for generations 5 through 10. I know this sounds complex, but if you look at the chart you received, it will become clearer. Let me just give you a little example, so you should get a bit of an idea. Even if you only do the minimum, which is finding 2 more people to join, who will each do the minimum and find 2 people each up to 10 generations, you will have 2,046 people in your personal group and 241 people in your 10 generation group. If we add to that one person which I will add to your tree, who in turn will bring 9 more generations, you will have an additional 153 people, which, though not in your personal group, will still provide you with commission 10, in total 394 people. You will earn a one-time bonus of $50 on each one of those, in total $19,700 plus $200 bonus for the 2 people you recruited personally. After that, you will receive $7.50 for each one who sells a monthly tree boxes for your commission 10. You will on top of that get commission for your personal group of 2,046 people. You will thus get 10% of the personal CV for the first 4 generations, which is $225, and 50% of 6 additional generations, which is 2,016 people, in total $75,600. So you will get a monthly paycheck of $78,780. All you have to do for that, once you have found your 2 recruits, is sell 3 monthly boxes, on which you anyway make a profit of $41.50.
So I don't really need to sell the 3 boxes, as it would be worth it for me buying them in order to pour them down the drain.
That is essentially true, but that doesn't matter to the company, as they don't care what you do with the product once you have bought it from them and pay them for it.
So you're telling me that you could earn tens of thousands of dollars without doing something yourself?
That's right.
But doesn't that defeat the purpose? Didn't we say that a legitimate MLM is supposed to ensure sales?
Firstly, there must be sales lower down the tree for you to earn passively. Besides, it is exactly for that reason that you will only have right to your commission if you sell a $120 autoship yourself. So you would need 2,199 people plus yourselves to sell 3 boxes each. That brings in a sale of 6,600 monthly boxes, or an equivalent of $264,000. By the way, I didn't yet mention the last bonus. If you sell a $240 autoship, you will earn an additional $3 on each of your first 5 personal generations who is on a $120 autoship. So if you will sell 6 monthly boxes instead of 3, pocketing an additional $41.50, you will receive an additional bonus of $3 for 63 people in the first 5 generations, or $189. On the other hand, if you only order $80, then you will only receive 60% of your commission 10, and if you only order $40, you will only receive 30% of your commission 10. By the way, if you have a steady customer, there is the option that you should have the company send them their order straight, and your profit on the sale will automatically be transferred to you. Thus, you won't have to do anything at all to earn your commissions. Naturally, this is only if you manage to have 10 generations below you who each recruit 2 people. The earlier you join, the higher up you will be in the tree, and the more chance you have of having so many generations below you. But even being at the very bottom of the tree, where you can't find any available recruits anymore, you will still earn the profit on the actual sales. So not only you won't end up with a loss, you will even make some money. Even in the worst case scenario, where you don't manage selling any products at all, which is highly unlikely to happen, especially if you join now, you will only have invested $800+ and you will have received merchandise which is worth that amount. Maybe you'll be able to find another reseller or at least a customer who will be willing to buy it off you at your cost price. Anyhow, you can always choose to use it yourself or give it as a present to someone you know.
So if I understood this correctly, you are offering me to market a new salvia-based omega tree, which is clearly superior to all we have known so far. You want me to initially buy 18 boxes at the price of $800 plus VAT and sell them at $52 plus VAT each, which you consider a reasonable price. You also want me to find more people who are willing to sell the product around the world under the same conditions. You want me to sell a minimum of 3 additional boxes monthly, which I will receive at $40 plus VAT. And if successful, I am likely to earn thousands of dollars because I join early on.
That's well summarized.
Mayor, you know what? Let me think about it and I will get back to you.
Listen, Avnel, that's fine with me, but every day people join and you drop lower down the tree. Why not sign up right now without commitment? Anyway, the program doesn't start before January 1st. That gives you enough time to think it through, and in the meantime you have secured your position towards the top of the tree. Besides, you have the option to give it a run for 21 days, and if you see it doesn't go, you still have the option to give the merchandise back. What do you think?
Okay, Mayor. So, what do I do next?
Well, all you need to do is sign this form that you are interested in joining this venture, and give your credit card number from which the company will be able to claim your initial investment of $800 plus VAT, or 3,696 new Israeli shekel, if, obviously, you decide by January 1st to join. If you too are interested, you can contact Meir via email, marvelous@ymail.com. That's marvelous@ymail.com. Marvelous@ymail.com.